Voltron Records is in the building, and we want to shout out Baller Alert. I get y'all Baller Alert tweets. I'm a fan. Just return some of my DMs sometime, you know what I'm saying? Because I got some stuff that I want to tell y'all about.
Now, every day of my life, I ball.
Well, you know, I think that the thing that's being promoted the most is when a man can hold it down in a bed, then that becomes the priority. But I think for me, if you learn what it takes as a man to stimulate that woman mentally, spiritually, and emotionally, the sex will be that much better. It don't matter what's happening in the bed. If the mind ain't right, if the spirit ain't right, the energy ain't right in that relationship, you'll just be humping your life away. I think it's very important that men, not just boys, but men understand that. And the ladies got to understand as well that because you're 21 don't make you a man. Because you're capable of creating a child don't make you a father. And they got to learn the difference. All right, bless y'all. We rolling.